You're watching a Facts with Fiona media production.
I'm Fiona Moriarty, and this is Facts with Fiona.
This week on Facts with Fiona, we take you on a trip up the California coast to a rural town just north of Santa Barbara. Los Olivos is a hidden gem, which lies in the heart of the Santa Ynez Valley, my favorite wine country and home to Brander Vineyard, Santa Barbara's premier Sauvignon Blanc and Bordeaux-style wine producer since 1975. A visit to Brander is like visiting a wine estate in Provence. As soon as you enter the property, you feel like you've been teleported to France. Head Vintner and owner Fred Brander and head winemaker Fabian Bravo take us on a full tour of the winery, vineyards, on-site production facility, tasting room, art gallery, and grounds. We witnessed the full cycle harvest production of Brander's Cabernet Franc from grape to bottle. We saw every part of the harvest process from picking to crushing, pressing, and bottling. Even made some friends along the way, like Yogi, the vineyard dog, son of head winemaker Fabian Bravo, and mascot for Brander. Brander Vineyard is available exclusively on Friday, September 30th on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and iHeartRadio. Grab a glass and tune in. You don't want to miss this.